That was his son, Jay Carrillo. That completes the closing routine for the Song Division finalists.